Nobusanga fubange omuri muherwa ohurere spindi sya meno sanio omosi kuno kosi kubera no kula malamera amahuwa aka firstborn oluware ero kudaula malamera echi hawi echi omwana mukulundu ambi mulubuchiro ndi kubola kano and Reverend Stephen Hamati ohurula mumbeka ea vihiga kumera nesie Priska Chuki nelewanda yori na Pius Kangauzi ambi 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 Reverend.
Asante sana sese sanga rohuban nde abandu banyasaye wa Western Nyota TV Amera Kanja ni Stephen Hamati.
Orio muno. Oluarero omuhongo saberesa kulomale mereho echi havi echa firstborn nuhuringala ama kwa ke indagano akakabuha mubita bo bikabuhane. Nolo la samsi wolairi and I will make him mulubichubichu the firstborn the highest of the kings of the earth. Kulomale mereho sema kwa ke havi echi habi chile echi londa umwana muhulundu nuhuringara chindaga
ti habi ti umwana muhulundu ne ti nyingi sana chira kahaba mundakano ya hale kalingi mbo umwana muhulundu alanyola zaidi obwame nusu ya bebelebe balekhere handi hulambu yenu aline de wae bwanga kama majukumu nomba walole hangambu mushirengesha papa uwe ohumo kubao yenu ulio okulangambu ndala same tina tete habiti omwana okuranga likoli okuranga omwana okuranga ayebungwa obunyali bwo kubana the responsibility nomba majukumu ako kuwenga abandi elila lishi ndishi ya lokuwe wato mundi yesi yesi takamina angambu omwana mukulu nduno alinende muofisi iye obuyangu mulimo bwayo okumanyirisya singalanya lokuwenga abadi kuba niyo obuchachiro nomba tingfuti ya samwana nomba tingfuti ya bebuli bebe ayebungwa majukumu ayebungwa obunyali bwokuba nende esha okuyimirira abashye ho ola alinda advantage kira ali imberi wabashye amahwa mangi akomu ibuli amanya arangiranga ohwesia omwana mukulundu amwechesia nechiro nyolange saindi omwana mukulundu amahwa ka discipline kubola bana muli 12 ango onyalo nyolo omwana ohuranga alinde mo discipline kulwashina abebuli baba mwekera huo ohu discipline abana ohumanya ebintu byokutega na alo msiano kwaya tingombe onyolanga alinende amachesi amanji kulwako abebuli baba barangira okumwesia ebintu ibyo nibobo yekera niwe wabekera ho okole ebintu okonyo langabu marahaji ya manyama kuwa manji ya alinenda mevala manji handi nobrai sana yobani ya tire line ya discipline of life chichira abebuli bali berekin bro mwana uno niyo mwana wifo uranga kwenyanga asete example indai konyo langaba abebuli barumishiranga amechesu ya manji uwezi mwana wabu mkulundu discipline ini inyingi kubanu mwana mkulundu kwa ololango mwana uno alinende obunyali ubokubo mwana mlai sana mbulamu shirambu yechesu webinde binji nikahaba na mapesa nombe biyokulia yenuwa rangi rokulia vyo kulia mkate school fees onyola nuwa rungi wano kuranga evindu pwana vyo pichiranga umwana unu naba mbu yanyo lupu yangu uwanya lukuba na kasa nomba nanyo lukuba niye miro vula mbubu lai khani naba uunya lukasi ya abashe abamulonda huo ama huo aka umfano kwa ba nipale banya lukopa huo niba hulra alala kwendo lango umwana mkulu ndalinda advantage hulua ama huo akafana kario
orio mno reverend umlori muheru wa hulu malamera mahuwa kechi havi cho umwana mkulu ndu ni ndi kubola kanone ndi Reverend Stephen Hamati kurula mumbeka ea vihiga inga ngara ni Western Nyota TV ambi mlubuchiro kuchiriri se spindi ya meno sanyo harano Reverend nukuringala indagano mstavosi ya Genesis chapter 33 verse 5 etibola siri mbichu bichu and when Esau lifted up his eyes and saw the women and children he said who are this with you and Jacob said the children whom God has graciously given your servant kuchi havi chaba na mahulu Esau na Jacob nachiro okendera msiano wabwe Esau ne balomana mara chira chihabi echia Jacob yari nachio saba sa kutu mara ko echihabi kamecho echia ngore mbusa na wabola echihabi chie necho ne Esau barane wari mwana mukulundu lakini alingala bindi bachi barnavyo Jacob babolar ne ihabi saba sa kutu mara ko echihabi ayinecho
Esau anomanye Jacob yali nakaluhanga yali evera Esau ihabiye nieruha niatia niatia alaban lano nacheranga yali narire yali narire khulwa ya kosera Esau Esau undanya lokwa no moyo mbi oyarangira raru makhebindu imberi kachire umtiano wabo apoere ho kwanza nachiro kumula ho lakini baadaye yamala nieta nanyola Esau shane li huatanya saya linatire imberi uwe tayari na mrangiri sie na mwezi umrembe naye yalo labandu bano yalo loluya yalo labana nareba Jacob bano ndibango ne Jacob yanza likola Jacob abola abola bano na bana banje anomba no luya olonya saye ya mbesi ya graciously kulwashina abana denyao somo Zaburi 127 shingalibo la bana Psalm 127 olunyalwa hataru ndelwa hanendelwa harano lole Psalm 127:3-5. Lole abana nibo omukago kwanya kumwami. Ohwama holuberesero ni ho amatanike. Shinga ebisere mukono kuomundu omululu. Nolwa abana bobusoliri bolusoliri luo bali. No we havi oyo owabetula mumoti aye. Shalafimbo murwe. Omurwe olwa basungana na basukumulu yata. Sasa lihwano lihwechi sinjambu. One, abana netihabisa nyasaye. Abana, Jacob abolambu, nyasaye ambe si abana vano graciously. Mubukosi yata mutimbaba. Sinechira omundua nyasaye kenyo manyambu. Nonyo olo mwana. Kata nali mulala. Nomba nonyo olo abana katabala abanyi. Kenyo kire nyasaye orio. Shichira abana vano neshia anua. Neshia anua sa nyasaye ae sinjambu. Balo abe komba angaba nyole kabana. Shiba nyola angata. Ho, noli nendo mwana. Oline ikhabi mno. Shira na matani. Khandi. Nomu kwa po kwa nyasaye. Ne gift. Ho, Jacob yee nga nalo lambu. Toto mubi kwa limo. Nomba umaya nubwa ya lola ya umaya nubwa. Nyasaye ya mukosia. Imberi wa Laban. Laban ya mnyasia na mhorama kwa amatinyu. Lakini still ya mwese family. Ho, hulua abana no mkabwa. Na abana ne gift hulua kunyasaye. No vulai sana okusanga abana posipa nyasaye huwere na. Sasa onyalo hulua kawa abana no mkabwa. Abana ne tihavi. Ne ho parori na okurana. Hulua abana posi ne tihavi no mkabwa hulua kunyasaye. Lano onyalo hulua umoyo kwa mundu. Shingalua lolango mwana okurana. Shichira umwana okurana uno abetanga umkabwa. Achako hulua raho mkabwa kunyasaye. Achako hulua raho timbaba sisi nyasaye. Hulua abandu posi shivali na abana ta. Esi nyasaye umbera abana. Ne uchaki nende Stephen. Kwa Stephen uno alinege esee mfulani mmoyo kwa anje. Eyo maana sana. Shichira humuka po kwenye saye kwa ya niambesie. Tachaki nende uno. Kwa kachira abana numuka po. Kwa kachira first born I had numuka po zaidi mmoyo kwa mwivuli. Shichira babo labari bu. Kapwana hinga singa aro mikono cheli jeshi anombo mundo mululu abana ni kama aro tiene nomba ebisere mahono kwa mundo mululu mwibuli nali nabo nietu ule nabo badila nganenda basuku abana badila nganenda basuku hugeti mwibuli aulu kwa kamina ngambo abana vano babetanga tingufu tia papa wabwe nomba mama wabwe ni bakofule nechila wepo ino kisa babolangambu estusu nishiko kule estusu gazel ni aha kofula inunanga mwana akamina angambu mwana uno netingufuti omwibuli shishirajina tingufuti omwibuli uno ni olabu nune tingufuti tiwa ni ahola age ya 16, 70, 80 lana abana bayakufia lano baba aros mahono keke kukudila nda basukubobu luare mkoku nalu ala ayuwe msipitali kukudila nende iza mwibuli nalu na umashalia abana bamwesia hulwashina abana nebiti habi ho kaba bana bose ne tihabi ho onyalo hulola bu first born nine we habi ariena shikira ni obu chachi si anomba o sing futyo tyo muyulo kumanya bana sikyakiranga huye
oriyo mno reverend oriyo mno reverend oriyo mno mlori espindi nya meno sanyo kumalo marama huwa ka first born huringala omwana muhulundu ma first born mundagano chihabi tiria echirerwa ende omwana muhulundu nukuchirira reverend Exodus chapter 4 verse 22 ilamalamera ni bolambe then you shall say to Pharaoh thus says the Lord Israel is my firstborn son wabola ho imba haino lubutola biraluria kulola kuri ba Israel bano ho sini basiri ni basiri Misri bara ni Misri da ni basiri Misri bari tingine ende malako karia ako hola okuzirisia mwana mukulundu ni ahebulua fana mbura oyinya pigeon ndasomerenge kumundagano sa abundu bandikire bayinyanga sigi pigeon bayinyanga sigi sina ne harano bahola sika nyasaya daga ba Israel barule nabalanga first born wawe saba sa kulange ho ihabiria eari nende aba Israel aba bani bari Misri
no soma Genesis 12 Genesis 12 mtari kwa hatari kubola khandi yabola nyasaye nabola nda Abraham abola khandi ndalaba ere sinja ihabi abenabo abakusabira ihabi ne omwena oyo ofuola nasi ndalamurumbulira ndalamurumbulira huo bu ali mushilamo shobi tenya esemu yo mwisho ya verse 3 ne mwiwe yani mu Abraham ni mwa omwa ebiriba byoti byeshyalo bilanyoleranga mwo ihabi nyasaye akaze enda kanonda Abraham na mbora mu mubiriba byosi akame ekiranga nabo lamu Exodus 4:22 mbu embu Israeli no mwana wanje omuhulundu nelihuwa mbu okubirira mu Israeli nyasaye ya bola mbu dalarera kulwa mahanga kosi amahanga kosi nesi wakalonga lakini kulwa indakano yanje nende yuwa Abraham muluyalulu obira muluyalulu dala abantu beshyalo bosi balanyola ihabi ho kakira hulwa khadi amana nabo rab Abraham badaimbu abana bobo abuluyalwene olwandiri rumishira okurera ti ihabi abana bobo bali baba boye mushi mushyalo fulano kule miaka 400 ne dala barusiana nda ne mulula namba ne nyasia abana babe baba banyasiye ho kulolanga bu dikukulwa first born ano imiranga abantu banyasaye oluyali olwa nyasaye mwene yeya ulira okubira munda kana ya bola nda Ibrahim ate mango kumanyambu kulwa Israel nibo oluya mtimbia tiyosi nibo oluya olwa nyasaye achako kumanyira habantu abantu bosi kubolanga nyasaye wa Ibrahim nyasaye wa Isaka nyasaye wa Israel ni yeya nyasaye watoto ho nyasaye abukula kulwa indakana ya kasha nenda Abraham bana nabo lambu aba Israeli no luya lwanje olukulundu ne omwana mukulundu niwa papa manyiri yako abana bandi omwana mukulundu niwa uchaki sinjama kwa kozi muluya kubira muluya lwa Israel nyasaye yenya arumihire Israel kama first born uwe okulo timfutie tiyosu tiyaba nivoso kumanya abandu shiba akamanyira nyasaye watotota nikahaba nyasaye shiakhelolo siyo kwa naba Israeli shikira yarumihira Israel kutimo sweta mbu nyasaye nwina anyalo kununula abana bebe nibali mmatemu ya ukate inyanza inza hanyu okumanya timfuti ya nyasaye efuwe sayi nukusubiranga nyasaye wakulalo lakutawe kulwashina nyasaye ya rumkira abana ba Israeli okumanya yenuina bu anyalo huini yao inyanza anyalo kuchira amazi kasingire paka Jordan nyasaye wa Israeli nyasaye wa Yakobo nyasaye wa Israeli nechina nyasaye yakulwa Israel niye first born uwe neti habi mno mbu nyasaye ya rumikira aba Israel kuhui manyisi ya kuhifwe aba mahanga bosi mbu ye nyasaye weli hanga chila ako aka umuibula horanga first born noro mwano mhokosi noro mwano mtiti mwebula bana kwa mfano barano ohenge noro mtiti ito mhokosi ohenge ranga mwano mhulunu noro lana akorua shopping na airua kusukuli wezo osoma ande bidino majire papa wanje na aire mbodi chila dalo lako first born wefu na airua ho nyasaye ya rumikira abana ba Israel kama demonstration kumahanga kakosi mbu noba mumuluya lwa nyasaye nuhibula mumuluya lwa nyasaye lani shingalo hivyo huli munda kano imbia huikani sa ya first born mbukula abandi kwa mshitabu shoblamu basi huli abana ba Israeli mkiro esabu ya blano kakiranga hulo lambu akai kwalula kunyasaye na akora ba Israeli first born bebe anyalo kukora ifwe fwesi kati abali abama hanga nechira kusangala mbufwesi ya hurera kubemu yanga dino lilangwa abana banyasaye
uriyo muna mulori muherwa owenga ngara ya Western Nyota TV ndi kuna malama Reverend Stephen Hamati ama huwa aka first born excuse me Reverend nukuringa la Luke mbabu hayo switch ya Luke chapter 1 verse 42
yes mke,
and she claimed with a loud cry blessed I am among women blessed is the first fruit of your womb and she claimed with a loud cry, blessed are you among women and blessed is the first fruit of your womb. God even know how to say, Elizabeth, ama. Sababu chiriri si.
Eh. Elizabeth yali naboranga Mariam. Yeah.
Harano echi habicha echi Elizabeth yalo manamaranga echa first fruit echi ari mu first fruit echi ari amu Mariam yalo manamaranga chakavisina.
Kwanza yali na nanyoro fimbuli revelation bu umwana uli Mariam uli achali wa kawaida chichira uliamshesia no soma no chakira nyuma hivyo lambu ne lo Elizabeth ya uli na amashesi ka Mariam uliamshesia tena na discover umwana there is something different bu amashesi ka Mariam umwana yakupa munda roho omtakatifu ni yetu la mu Elizabeth na enachi ingo mwoyo. Ama huwa kavola kano. Shavolanga ama paro keketa. Kulua ehali experience ya bali mwino. Umulembe kwa ya mwishye siya. Na uro umwana yani John the Baptist yali nali munda mwe. Na sisi mukamu. Ne Bible yvolambu ne Elizabeth nietu lwane ne roo. Ne roo yeta huye. Na nyolo fimbulibu umwana uli munda ya Mariam. Shalo umwana wa kawaida ta. No manye gospel babiri baliba shuro huibu lakuta. Uno yali nali neinda hili mberi uwe. No manye gospel abana babiri bano bebu la muhali. Bali firstborn kwanza. Kwa manye gospel balinde usa. Angali Elizabeth usanga rembo araembo kwibulo mwana ohuranga no manyeno mukofu yebulo mwana na ali mukofu abandi bose bamanya uno au chali unyalo kwibula ta kandi Mariam naye handi yesi ali nei nda ya first born washiro kulola ku ne handi yesi abolere malaika mbu ne ndibule ndiye no mwana ne sishiro kumanya ku msata yesi yesa ho bosi basimuke no ne the understanding bu bosi pa no ni first born ni shechia nya sai na yesi Elizabeth ofimbuli mbu Mary oline habi mbakhasi bosi mbu ne we habi sana owito we bulo kulola muwe sichira muroho yanyola ofimbuli yanyola revelation mbu omwana uli munda mwa Mariam shari wa kawaida ta kando nendo kubata first born embarange revelation dala irini kulwa roo nwa andike Bible kuchaka Genesis in the revelation ndi imagine angambu Elizabeth ya nyole revelation mbo one unono mwana first born wa Mary yaga vili umwana uno ni first born wa nyasaye kila biyose vya longwa shi vya longwa na lali nye wa longa ta revelation ndia ya nyola nye first born wa mtu ya haba andwa balunjishi ho no first born kumakua kakawaida ni first born mulialu wa Israeli umwana mkulundu na nyole zaidi yomukawe nusu ni handi ni first born makuwa manji mkata handi mkulundu la bandu ye nye wa ilikani za nomba abandu wa nyasaye abeta angamulina kulia balirulu muluya lwabwe na Yesu ya abukuranga obfastbo nibo ne mbarambu by revelation okubira muroho wa nyasaye Elizabeth ya manya uno jaro mwana wa kawaida ta chelweshi yesi botaram nai ama huwa ke ulire munda mwanje kazi ni uwe undi usisi mukire munda shikira aba mayo bulamu bchakiranga munda ho kamina ngabo abana bali munda na abalamu ho uno ya manyirisia consciousness ye mkaria manja buya wa umaya khetso shesia baka bukana ba na bana abali bawo khane sana was ni first board ne khandi bali first board nende majukumu nomba special assignments mushalom
oriomno mlor muherwa owenga ngara ya Western Nyota TV kulomana mama huwa aka first born imba ha ya first born ya chakamosi kuno ne manyira be umwasi kuno ngakuchokuba kuchokuma risi imba haeneyo ya first born huwa mama huwa aka first born the Reverend Stephen Hamati ahurula mumbeka ya Vihiga ambi kuchiririsie sipindisie nesino esi ya ameno sanio alalande first born haro Reverend kusie ndelea mawa ureo kerani manya indagano kabisa orio ingwa changu aya manu uringale ho Matthew chapter 18 verse 10 ivolambwe see that you do not despise one of these little ones for I tell you that in heaven oh this is my favorite you know your favorite verse yang kabisa munda gano yoti
ai voleri
Matthew chapter 18 verse 10 volambe see that you do not despise one of these little ones for I tell you that in heaven their angels always see the face of my father who is in heaven bless yabana badidi yani omwana badidi their angels always see the face of their father in heaven. How sweet, eh? Yeah. Yeah. Wale sangasi ya kabisa. Haruhu, ulumale mreho ihavi kama ino. Yani yawe, oyo chokosi angia mundu uria, owa malaika kae, karula, weni wanyasae, buri, haburi, buri. ya nono mundu mundu lolo weni banyasaye no mundu uri ya onyala wabola sindu sio sio sibihebo ni sio gora kabika bienebo sabere sa mulo rio orelewa pengine mahu akana mungira iria e chirini siasa basa kubwele sie ama reverend ruho nyire kuelewa mubwaha kano kama inishia
sasa bible imanyisi njambo aba malaika barumishira abantu banyasaye angels are servants kwamba nesaya lwe saya ngasie nyasaye arumanga ba malaika okudeliver dijibu knowing am bible no like everywhere every time abantu basaya nyasaye arumanga malaika tiorere dijibu so the angels are servants ba bantu banyasaye konde nyaka kushilole perspective sibiri ano ibola abana ba TTT ne handi wetu omanyire bu there is a spiritual implication that mahu abana ba TTT ashibamina akaba titiba eita imina ngambo ababu kulobwami yesu yabola abundu mundibo omula bukulobwami bwanyasaye shinga abana ba TTT that means TTT bobola ngambo nuwenye kuba murumishi bwanyasaye nuwenye obe mwana munzu ya nyasaye paka wi TTT obe shinga mwana muti mwana muti no muruma atiza umwana muti nakosana nawe yebirira nubo bwana buti character yo mwana muti niya Yesu yatema kumanyambu obwami bwo mwikulupukulunga nenda abantu abali ndo unyenyekevu abali ndo omwe ko kula kula baba kosera abali ndo omwe ko rumwa na rumwa na atia obutititi nubo kiranga uibulwe uibulwe bwami bwa nyasaye the land on wahe bulam bwami bwa nyasaye bible yolanga the angel of the lord encamp around the righteous lano kulwa wahe bulam mudia nyasaye lano ro mwana wa nyasaye lano malaika baba assigned ni kama lano esaino si euma security ya Kenya police lakini priska ne nyolo bunge bako isero ne mko bunge wako isero ne bande security ho olanga aba malaika ni kama security agent baba ndu banyasaye ho lui bulungwa mu kingdom ya nyasaye ne lana aba malaika baba bali ndipo lano nyalo kunyola security ya heavenly backing bukulwa uro mumrumishi wanje paka anyole security chingata lo mbunge nomba minister ayevungwa security chia lano ni is a public figure Kenya enderwa lina mapesa manjo munda anyalo mutira ku nindyo kehole hanga kario mbwami lano hani dize in the physical kwamba abana batititi in the physical na abana batititi titi chibanyalo kuitetea ta bali bali na rebo kulwa na abana batititi ho indakana ipo lambo ni kama nyasaye atimoni titi tihosinja sana abana batibali aba malaika bebe garae aba malaika abayenganga urwana ruti nomba abana bati baraembe kunyasaye sana shichirashina benyanga banyole immediate instructions bwangu okyo kuhudumia abana batititi kula abana batititi bali bali na rebo bakorwe atari ire na ulaka kato mwana mtititi nacho utira muliro sha manyiro muliro kuli yena ta kula sina kula akorwe kachiranga na interpreter mbu nyasaye alimende special eyes kubana ne bashike ku page yenyu bo aba malaika bebe balolanga timote bana embi sana bu barangire baibwe nswa so that bole nikaba malaika baloba biri was Steve ouli mundu emiaka over 50 nendo mwana we miaka kirano una onyola malaika umwana mutititi araembi sana kira nyasaye nyamurume kwangu tuenga hana hali ya keso huya ohuyombo wanje wanje nyelo rumwa later sijina senye lo okola na ichi yenga ho roba na isaya oba amahua kende no muhatari ndibo lakini umwana muti alibana rebo adipenda nga ku obuhonyi bwa bandu badi ne kiranga ne interpreter mbu nyasaye wanu ayenganga abana batititi kulwa bali bali narabo kakachira abaenge sana tu in the spiritual implication kwamba abana bati na abana banyasaye abana bati kata bana ba Israeli balangu kwa abana akamina ngambu nyasaye ni papa ne tu kula abana ko kulwa kula abana aba malaika bafu pa kurumishiranga ne bakurumishiranga ni kwa hebu lwa mbwani kachire kubende the security kiga abana banyasaye malaika babu bahenganga mtimoni cha nyasaye bulilosi bunyasaye bunyalo baruma okubarumishira bwangu bwangu
wahaelesa bila isana reverend arayane bia kesa mbwe kata kuwa simu luhu lundu luwefwe nukwe yes. Dudia ngabana ba didi malaika kefwe karimberi wanyasaye uri ngavribuli
kabisa hicha mbwami wanyasaye mwana wefu uwititia kurisiva ngo mbwami wanyasaye kama abana bati ni uwititia no hicha first Peter 2:2 hivyo langa like newborn baby enyalo kuhoni wana hindi demi yaka 50 lakini mtu ya nyasaye endole kama mwana mtiti kula ndibulwe mtu ino kwa eshiro mwana makuwa keshiro ne kwele kama nda nyange kule pake nziro kwe kibwa mwanyo mtu wekibunga na aliteachable alihambo singo mwana mtia abana bati batini bobo ira school so lo mwana undi na ni akole mika 20 na ari class 5 na bala sisi nyoso mata ya ya somari na alanga ndi dede 20 ho kula china ubire miaka jo soma ho alanga chanya lokwe kibata ari an teacher bo kula alanga senda bire miaka jo soma lakini mwana mti katabu mundu mukulunu efofesi kama bana banyasaya kutiranga kuiti tia nyasaya akwekie akweke ni khula paka hule mbwami uitura Yesu yabola bundu ndimbu Mundi yesu yesu kulike imberi uwe na kulike alia usia timbusi nenda makondi na alia ufasi ya rena abona mbu abanduali mbona mbu kwa kulo lae nani kula kuwesi ya china kwa kulo lae nani kula korai na abona mbu yesu yesu ula kolera abatiti iti kubano ishi hai kolera isi yeta kakumbanya kandibu abandu abali mbwami kenyanga kwawe concern nene needs ti abandi shisha ne kuwesi ya mati kukunywa mbezanga ne yesu ya yesu ne yesu ya abona mbu munyanga yo kumalira ali au kasi abantu basing on shingalaba libabari mushire abantu bandi na abantu bandi bano balangwa mbu abatititi abana abali hambo abanyalo kwekibwa abailanga abana banyasaye
oh oyo muno reverend wahasanga se nyangarero wahelesia scripture bila imuno oyo muno wahasanga se kwanza discussion ya rero ino njo kuivi hampaka mlukulundu lwange Sawa nebole mafu wa kamariri siya ichuri ya rero humba haya rero ino Hata kwa za sanga hata sana mbo yoni mba haya mariri siya Sawa nebole mafu wa kamariri siya ichuri ya rero
Basi mundu wa nyasaye ni kaha wambu abamala ikabali indanga abana wa nyasaye Ne obwambu wa nyasaye bukulungwa nenda abana Abandu wa bukula kama abana Peti tia kama abana bati Omanyori kaba wi komba wi bule munzu ya nyasaye cyo ino kwibura munzu ya nyasaye no lindo mwe ko kwikingira siata no lindo mwe ko kibure za buri 14 ibolanga bu umusiru abola moyo kwe bu nyasaye umwao umwana abetangane de recognition ya papa uwe umwana yesu abetangane ho endinde papa kata yesu yalanga nyasaye papa wanje kulwa china ye no la kama umwana umuntu wa nyasaye kenya ko ilore kama abana akunya abanya lokweche sibwa kuilore kama bana abanya loknyolo bulame munzu manya saa chenya loknyolo bulame munzu ya kina priska ta chia chinde bulwa munzu mwabweta kuilore kama bana kuibulo munzu ya nyasaye mechiranga yohana lala 12 ko lamba abe bulu abe ya makoba abasubire lira ya Yesu Kristo aba mwiyama yabahola yabese bunyalo kuba abana banya saa abantu bose balongwa nda nyasaye lakini abantu bose bala bana banya saa da abana banya saa libaye yebu la muroho kubira mkristo Yesu omuntu wa nyasaye okoere wiya Yesu Kristo uibulu obuya obo mwana uibulu muntu ya nyasaye kachira ba malaika bakulinde kachire obulame nomba inheritance ya bana banyasaye banyola chikia lui bulungwa lwa habiri no ba part of the church of the firstborn the land of bwenemu obruki obulame gwepe bulimwo okchake sai none ne katombulamu bwisa olareho obuya ngubuno wokuya okubula obo kwa habiri okuimbe obulame muntu ya nyasaye ta
Western Nyota TV ebindu bichenjanga ano niyo
karibu mwami
karibu
mwami